Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. The weekend is here, but if you like warm weather, you have to take a trip to the south because we're talking about the coldest air so far this season, although at least the air is nice and bright for your Saturday. Quite a few clouds come in as we go into Sunday. So the coldest air so far this season is with us. Actually, it turns even colder than that sometime next week. Deceiving sun tomorrow, more clouds on Sunday. There could be a few scattered flurries, mainly across the mountains. And then the next system, fairly impressive one, will roll in Monday into Monday night. The exact timetable of the start time will dictate whether we get a wintry mix first or it starts as rain in southern New Hampshire. In any event, it does look like eventual changeover to rain all the way up to possibly the Lakes region or even the southern White Mountains. But in the short term, the wind flow is out of the west-northwest. That's ringing out big-time lake-effect snow guns out here anywhere off of the lee of the Great Lakes. Several inches of snow per just a few hours, adding up to a foot or two in spots. None of that, though, survives the trip in to New Hampshire. So mostly clear skies develop tonight up north, central and southern New Hampshire. A lot of sunshine for the day tomorrow, while to the north it's at least partly, if not mostly, sunny. So the start of the weekend looks nice, but again, it's very cold. Jumping ahead to Sunday, clouds roll on in. Now, this system is starved for moisture, so outside of a few spot flurries, mainly in northern sections, it looks to be on the dry side. And then those clouds may actually thin out a little bit during the afternoon towards the early evening. Now, jumping ahead to Monday, this is when it gets a little bit more interesting. Enough cool air may be down in the valleys, so it's a touch of freezing rain or sleet, then a change over to rain. Central and northern New Hampshire may start off as snow or a mix before an eventual change over to rain or mixed precipitation. So much more on that as we go on through the weekend. But for tonight, big story, the cold air. Teens north, upper teens, lower 20s elsewhere, mid-20s possible downtown Manchester and right along the coast. Take a look at the highs tomorrow, struggling to get out of the mid to upper 30s, central and southern New Hampshire, and struggling to hit just below freezing in the north country. So again, sunny and cold for Saturday, mostly cloudy, filtered sun at times on Sunday, maybe a few flurries, mostly up north. A wintry mix early on Monday morning begins, and then it changes over quickly to rain over the southern half of New Hampshire as they see it right now. While that snow and mix may hold on a little bit longer throughout the day in northern sections, where that rain-snow line ends up by midday and afternoon on Monday will dictate if parts of northern New Hampshire get a lot of snow or it's just a little bit before a changeover. In the wake of that system, it dries out by early Tuesday morning. It is mostly dry with a few flurries from time to time in the north country, windy and even colder. Take a look at that high on Wednesday, low to mid-20s north to the low to mid-30s south.